Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days, don't know where we are or who we are. Yeah, we came too far. In the darkest days.
What up, y'all? Planet of Fake Pets and Pig Star HH News. We got a sad and tragic story of a home owner that possibly died of natural causes, that got partially eaten by his three vicious dogs. Yes, I personally believe this man died from natural causes, and his dogs, hungry for food, begin to eat him after his body started decomposing in the apartment. Animal rescue comes through to the house after family members knock and see that he's not answering, and they see that he got three big dogs they didn't know about. They call animal control. Animal control comes in, sees the man dead, removes the animals, and the rest is history. Right now, pit bulls are getting a bad rap, but I personally don't think the man was attacked and killed by the dogs whatsoever. Because you gotta remember, they told us that these dogs, the mother and then 10-month-old puppies, that mother's not gonna let those puppies harm the master. Now, if the puppies was hungry, it's a different story. I doubt the puppies was hungry. I think he just died of natural causes and their survival instinct kicked in. They started to eat him. But anyway, send prayers out to the family. As far as the dogs, I don't know if they've been euthanized or not. I will try to keep you updated. If the video don't start when I stop talking, what you heard and saw was the content. For additional content, click the link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe, comment, hit the bell. Visit my community wall. And if you have time, go to www.amore-eka.com/TV. That's our Planet of Fakes, too. We are the new umbrella.
Planet of the Fakes for Pets. And Pig Star HH News. Family members in West Philadelphia found dogs eating the body of their loved one on Wednesday night. Philadelphia WPBI, a death investigation is underway after officers and family members found dogs eating a man's body inside a West PH. Philadelphia home. Police and fire crews were called to the 100 block of North 50th Street, where they found three large dogs mauling on the body of their owner, who hadn't been heard from in days. Action News spoke to the victim's family members outside of the home. When I came around knocking on the door, the dogs came to the window. I didn't know he had three dogs, said the victim's sister Renee Melvin. Unsure how dangerous the pets were, first responders waited for animal control. Three dogs removed from a home on 100 block of North 50th Street in West Philadelphia after they partially ate the body of their owner. Police and a family member confirmed when they looked inside a window, they saw the body of a man that had been partially eaten by the dogs. We looked at the side window and we see him lying in the bed, and his face was all pinkish, the victim's brother-in-law Hameen Melvin said. Animal control arrived around 8:30 p.m. One by one, they removed the three dogs from the home, two 10-month-old Cane Corso, Bull Mastiff mixes and their Mo. Her. Animal control removed three Cane Corso, Bull Mastiff mixes after they were found eating their owner's body in Philadelphia. Hameen Melvin said the dogs have not been known to be dangerous in the past. The victim's family said the man was 67 years old and not in good health. Police cannot confirm at this time how he died. Police did say the dogs ransacked the house, most likely looking for food. They said it's very likely the man died of natural causes and the dogs were starving after not having been fed for a while. The medical examiner will conduct an autopsy to determine exactly how the man died. Subscribe to Umbrella Pots channel. Like, follow, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, and if you have time, go to www.amore-.
Members who were checking on a loved one in West Philadelphia encountered a worst case scenario. The man was dead inside his home with aggressive dogs standing guard. Action News reporter Jeff Cherico is live on the 100 block of North 50th Street. Jeff.
And Jim, what they found was simply horrifying. The dogs eating the body of their loved one. The big question now, did the dogs kill their owner or did the owner die of natural causes? Police and firefighters were called to this home on the 100 block of North 50th Street. Inside, three large dogs and the body of their owner, who hadn't been heard from in days.
And when I came around here knocking on the door, the dogs came to the window, and I saw I didn't know he had three dogs.
Unsure how dangerous the pets were, first responders waited for animal control. Police and a family member member confirmed when they looked inside a window, they saw the body of a man that had been partially eaten by the dogs.
We looked in the side window and seen his brother laying in the bed, and his face was all pinkish.
Around 8:30, animal control arrived and one by one removed the three dogs from the home. Two 10-month-old Cane Corso Bull Mastiff mixes and their mother.
Have you known them to be dangerous in the past?
The victim's family says he was 67 years old and not in good health. Police cannot confirm at this point how the man died. Police say the dogs had ransacked the house, likely looking for food. They tell me it's very likely that the dogs were starving after not having been fed for some time. A medical examination, an autopsy will determine exactly how he died. Those dogs were taken to ACT Philly to be evaluated.